Hey everybody, we're just gonna go back and go do a little bit of farming. Let's see where we are. Okay, so I need to do my trout. That was a much better trout. Turnip. Did we ever plant the turnip? No, I don't think we did. Gonna jump over and do another farm, get some, build up some points here. Oh, there we go. Level 16. Let's filter. So, wow, they set up a lot of the beehives. Obviously, the beehives are a good idea. And they put all the fish together. Interesting. So we're just slowly building up. Alright, we're gonna pop to a different farm. This one's pretty much tapped out. She hasn't got a lot planted. I'm kind of amazed that people don't set things up to being 9 squares. I'm not too sure. I mean, we just spent a fortune of their money. I mean, like, more than half of it. Not sure what their plan is, but you know. Hey, their sign said please feed the animals, so that's what we did. Well, we've gotten ourselves 5 minutes worth of time, so. Let's see what kind of damage we can do. Just doing enough to get the quest done because that's full. Summer and fall. Alright, let's see. Where's our buildings? can increase the storage by 40. And it only costs 1,000. So you know damn straight we're gonna do a second one. Now, vegetables I can hold 110, and I have 10. Now, if you watch, it says plus one veggie. Quick and easy. Wait a minute, is this garlic? No, that's yellow onion. Okay. Now with chickens, one thing, you know, with animals you can do this kind of thing. Click, no, X, yes, recycle all 9. Pink daffodil, garlic, and chickens. I got the chickens already. The garlic, I just need 20, so it's like one row. You know, the crazy thing about the sprinkler is, keeps two of them watered. Just need the trout. Yeah. 50 lettuce and 10 poppy. Ooh, running out of money. Not good. Alright folks, well, kind of run into that money wall, and I think that's going to be it for today. Could harvest the chickens. Well, I guess I might as well. Didn't do me much good. I spent it all on feed. Alright guys, have a great day.